It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Ah, yes, yes. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. See why you'd be interested in that. Gathered all the ingredients. Now, finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Now this is something. Don't let up yet. Pay me no mind. Ah, if only you had the funds. Thank you for your patronage.
What was that? Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't you? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An ironic freak.